I'm Chris Tackett with CoreLogic. What is geolocation? Geolocation is the process of determining the position of an object on the Earth with as much precision as possible. An example of this is when you open an app on your mobile device and your device requests to use your location to assist in finding nearby points of interest. Geolocation is the basis for all modern navigation, using the location of a starting point and the location of a destination point to determine the optimal route from one to the other. Why is geolocation important? Geolocation has various critical everyday uses. Geolocation is used in routing applications, helping delivery companies identify package destinations and devise an ideal path for the most efficient delivery of those packages. Geolocation is vital for emergency services, allowing workers to quickly locate people in need of assistance to provide time-critical care. Geolocation can be used to prevent financial fraud. In a digital, virtualized global economy, your identity and credit card information could be used almost anywhere on the planet for purchases. However, financial institutions use knowledge of your expected roaming areas to flag attempts to use your information outside of those areas. Why is the term geolocation instead of just location? Geolocation and location are closely related, but have slightly different connotations. A location implies a relative context. Locations are often described as their proximity to other, perhaps more recognizable landmarks. For example, we are located across the parking lot from the IKEA in Denton, Texas. Geolocation requires identification of a specific position on the Earth without context from nearby points of interest. For example, the treasure chest is buried at 34 degrees 15 minutes and 11 seconds north by 32 degrees 49 minutes and 11 seconds west. How is geolocation different from location intelligence? Geolocation is a necessary component of a larger location intelligence ecosystem. Location intelligence is the process of deriving insights based on how objects on the Earth exert influence on each other, both physically or conceptually. In order to derive the most accurate intelligence about these objects, precise geolocations are essential for those objects. What are a couple of use cases where geolocation plays a pivotal role? Site selection and large-scale infrastructure projects are two use cases where geospatial data can be the difference between making or losing millions of dollars. Why is accuracy important when deciding on site selection and large-scale infrastructure projects? Site selection is predicated on the need to understand the viability of a location based on the immediate area around it. In the case of retail, knowing how many and the types of potential customers within a certain travel time is paramount to project revenue potential for the location. Similarly, when a wireless telecommunication provider is choosing where to add coverage, knowing the precise location of their customers provides indispensable insights on transmission direction, angle, and power. For large-scale infrastructure projects, accurate knowledge of potential opportunities for impediments allow for planning to take these features into account. For example, while veins of outwash deposits may be preferable geologies for tunneling for sewage, those same veins would not be ideal to support the weight of hundreds of tons of mounded coal. How can you confirm the accuracy of the geospatial data? Short of physically sending surveyors to every location of interest, the best way to discern the accuracy of geospatial data is to vet the data provider. The best way to select a geospatial data provider is by choosing a provider who communicates their methodologies focusing on partnering with the originators who follow the most careful data collection methodologies, processes preserving as much granularity as possible, maintaining the provenance of the source data elements to provide context about their accuracy, thoughtfully recombining these data into actionable insights. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about how CoreLogic can help you in your geospatial data journey, visit CoreLogic.com or check out the links in the description.